Cause you know what? What up, my ninjas? It is me, Laralara Gaming, over here giving you guys the next episode of our Splatoon Hero Mode playthrough. If you guys haven't already, hit that like button, share, comment, and subscribe. Today's question of the day is, what do you think the next... What topics, or, like, what kind of things can you think for Splatfest? Like, what kind of things will go against each other? Like the UK had, like, eating versus sleeping, and then, like, Japan, they had something about noodles, and, like, here, like, what other topics can you guys think of for Splatfest? Put them down in the comments. So, right now, what we're gonna do is that we are going on to the next area, which is Area 3, or the next world, or whatever you want to call it. That's something. Okay, anyways. We finished up Area 2 in the last episode. Now what we gotta do is that we gotta find level 10. So let's do that. And here's the thing, I have no idea where these levels are. So let's see if we can find them. Okay, so we can't do that. Let's see, what is this? Huh. Okay. This is weird. Oh, obviously they're hidden. I forgot. That's 14. I gotta keep finding another one. There's another one over there. Oh, oops. Okay, there's one up top over there. So let's just try and get up there. And I don't know what level this is. Level 11, alright. So we're getting close. We need to find 10. That's what we need to find. Now where should... There's another one right there. So... Boom, alright, we made that. Alright. So right here... Oh, we can't hit that. All right, here. Let's jump here. And we got it. So this is 12, and now we just need 10. And I don't know where 10 is. Oh, there. Okay. It's over there. Oh. Oh, dang it. I keep doing that. I don't know why. Oh, I don't know what this is. We'll know that once, you know, we unlock more, once we complete more stages and all that. Alright, so, oh my god, I fell again, wow, this is, like, amazing right now for you guys. You're probably all, like, wondering, oh my god, why is Laralara doing this? Alright, let's see. Jump. Last one, this is basically level 10. Ink Rail Skyscrape, walking a fine line. Let's do it. Ooh. Alright, let's go. Hey, come here.
Yes.
Let's see. In the block. Get this. When X when speeding along. Oh. Okay. That makes sense. Take it! There you go. And whoop! Oh! Nice one, Bucko.
Whee!
Whoa. What is this? Whoa! Launch pad ahoy. Let's go, cuttlefish. Alright. So far, so good. Aha! These can also give you, like, some sort of, nice maneuvering here. Oh, what is this? Oh, we got the Sunken Scroll on this level. Now, for Sunken Scrolls, I really don't care for them unless I have a weapon that I have to, like, you know, that I have to get. But right now, I don't care for them until probably if I want to unlock them. Like, you know, if I want, I could, but, you know, we'll see. Oh, boy. Let's do it! Hey, most of that Inkzooka. Oh, dang. We'll make most of it, yet we got demolished. Alright. Take it! So far, I have not hit anyone. Come on. Can I hit someone? Can I hit one of them? Alright, we got at least one of them. We need a good few more. Launch pad ahoy. Let's go. Final checkpoint. Woohoo! Ah, there's a sun. Oh, God. Oh, that was nice. That was nice, too. Oh, that was so nice again. And we got there. Nice. We got it. It wants to get out of the hand. All right, level 10 completed. What the hell? With the creatures of the surface driven to the ancestors and that were free to... What? That's crazy. The Sunken Scrolls. Interesting. Alright, level 11, let's go. Oh, there's more weapons. Not more weapons. I just realized there's more levels in this. Because there's 5 more Zapfish, and we just completed one stage. And we took off, or we unlocked 3 other stages, so there's a few more that we have to find. Now, where are those stages? Is that one? That might be one. Yeah, it is. I'll do that later. When it comes time, we'll get those. So I think we're gonna end with, like, level 16 with this area. Out of 27. Ooh. Oh no, this is not good. So basically this is some sort of, like, stage where, like, you don't know what the heck's gonna happen. Not if you, like, keep... Oh, this sucks. They hit our paths. Oh, there's an Octolink. Launch pad ahoy. There's no telling where they look, where they come from. Stay sharp. Right. Ooh. What is this? Oh. All right. Let's continue on. Hey, look, it's one of those guys again. No! Ha ha ha. Alright. Doing fairly well. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, God. Do we go up? Oh, there's a spot right there. Haha! Haha! No telling where I'm coming out. Checkpoint. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Be careful here. Oh. Oh, those things are annoying. Alright. Trying to stay quiet because I'm trying to, like, focus here. So I apologize for the lack of commentary. Oh, we gotta go up. Hold on, let's wait for this thing. Are you done? Alright. Oh, that thing's going back. Go on! Dang it. Dang it! This thing's annoying. I should just... Dang it. I hate this so much. There we go! Haha! Nice. Alright, where do we go now? Oh, this way. What the... Alright, good. I'm nervous, just watch. You and me both, Cuttlefish. You and me both. Not gonna lie. Oof. Going after fairly slow. There she blows. Zapfish dead ahead. Right? Let's just get through this. Nice. Oh, dang. Hold on. I gotta be careful. There we go. Nice. Oh. Wait, what? Oh. Alright, we got that guy, too. Alright, good. And we made it! Whew! That actually... was pretty terrifying. Alright, level 11 is completed. Let's go to 12. But first, let's actually unlock that stage real quick. Hold up. Nah, we won't make that. Alright. Let's unlock that stage real quick. Alright, now where is that thing? Let's just continue. Let's go to 12. Okay, I can't really find anything. This will be the last level we go to before I end off the episode. So let's go. Flutter Junkyard, Renegade Robots. Oh, Jesus. Flutters, these things cannot be destroyed. As soon as you find the key, head to the vault. Okay. So we gotta find some sort of key. There it is. Now where's the vault? There it is. Alright. Check the location of enemies and keys with the gamepad. Okay. Okay. Oh god. Bruh. Those things are fierce looking. Oh shoot. It can detect you too, apparently. Oh shoot. How are we supposed to go up? But how are we supposed to go up? Oh, we just continue on, I guess. Alright. Oh, the zapfish is up there. Dang, that looked weird. There it is. That was weird. We got a sunken scroll. But, oh wait, that's not the correct. Okay. Huh. How can we get up there? There was also another. God, what am I doing? I don't. Okay, we gotta wait until. So, let's just go around. Yeah, we can't do anything about that. I feel like if you go into that thing, you're just gonna die. Like, it'll be immediate death. Alright, well, we found it. Thank God. Alright, continue on. Huh. Where? Whoa. Should I do that? Oh, there's nothing else, so we gotta do it anyway. Right. It's a vault. You'll need a key to open it, Bucko. Okay. So we gotta find a key again. Not today, boys. Not today, boys. Not today, boys. There's the key. Alright, let's go back. And let's unlock it. Haha, they didn't expect that at all. Final checkpoint, one of the octorins probably has a key. Find it with the gamepad. Right. So we gotta find something that has the key. Huh. There's some sort of. There it is. There's the guy. There he is. We made it. Let's go. Look at this thing. Woo! We made it. It actually took a bit. Alright guys, so thank you all for watching today's episode of Splatoon Hero Mode. Thank you all for watching once again. Please remember to hit that like button, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.